We're going to be randomizing for last name letters in Leaf Metal Football. Each of us will go through here 7 times. We'll start with the owner names. And we'll stack the lists up side by side right over here. Okay, lucky number 7. There's the first random. That's our first random right there. And let's send the letters through. Lucky number 7. Let's get to it here. I'm going to put this in alphabetical order. Good luck with CJ Stroud, Frank. Nice. You got S for Stroud. Y is for Young in this. And I think there's some other like legends or current superstars. I want to say Jim Brown is in this. And Joe Burrow, if I remember correctly. B is really good in this, I do believe. Yeah, Jim Brown and Burrow are both in it. That's confirmed. Brock Purdy is in this too. Caleb Williams is in this. Yeah, so W is real good, too. And Caleb Williams, you can see him on the front there. And Bryce Young's on the front. What is our first hit out of the box? What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? It's gonna be letter H owner who gets the first one out of here. Brian, this one's for you. That's a good way to start the box break. That's a good way to start things off. It's like a wave parallel. And it's numbered 4 of 8. Next up in the box. Or is that 9? No, that's 8. 4 of 8. Next thing we see, Malik Cunningham. This guy's really good. He's on the Patriots. So this is a good one for Brian too. I think he got sent back down to the practice squad, and then he got pulled back up, and then I don't know what's going on with him. Five of five for this one. Nice autograph there. Next up in the box break, Brian's on a roll. Now we have letter J for Nick. Letter J parallel right here for you, my man. And it is going to be a one of three this time around. Ho. Ho. Very, very nice. One of three. And what else is coming out of here? What is this? Nick got that one. Here is Nolan Smith. Frank's got one in the break. There is one last hit in this box. There's a Nolan Smith. He's good. That's a good one to get. Ho! Our final hit in this particular box, a Leaf metal football. Mm-hmm. Oh, that is a Joe Montana signature. Look at this thing. Letter M or Tristan B. Oh, look at this thing. Tristan. Money, bro. Money, man. So money. This is the So Money autograph right here. All right. It's three of three with this Montana. Oh, wow. Congratulations, man. That is awesome. Nice hits coming out of metal football. I'm going to list up another one of those. I'm going to make sure our baseball is back available, too. So we have those autographed baseballs in stock. And we've just got a bunch of great stuff going on, so I want to, that's funny, man. I want to make sure everything is getting also set up for our next box break we have going on. We got Series 1. We've got a bunch of great stuff to rip into. You can spin the wheel and get matched up with draft jumbo teams. There's a lot of teams left. All the best teams are left in the wheel spins of that. We got different races that can go on for sure. So here's a link to our races page. If you wanted to take a chance and win spots or hop in a break that's really close, we got them going on. They're right here, about to rip open, especially in that Series 1 where there's just two divisions left in Series 1 hockey.